How's it going, boys? We're gonna learn how to roll coal today. It's apparently something people need to learn, and they don't know what they're doing, and screws their trucks up, and it's no good. First thing you're gonna need is a camera. Yeah, you're gonna need one of those. Cause you roll coal now, you need to show everyone. We're on Facebook and Instagram. So the second thing you're gonna need is the diesel. Huh? You're gonna need the diesel truck. Frickin' flies. Yeah, so it's better with the old ones because the new ones got the filter eyes on them. Hey, but you know you don't care about that. You just take that off. You leave it in the dish somewhere and you roll coal for days. So now the third or fourth goddamn life jacket. Oh my God. You never know, Labrador Road's up here, fall in the pothole and drown. So, you're gonna need a stack, or the equivalent of a mad stack on your truck. You look up at the sky, they just see all the power that you're losing, but you actually don't care because coal, just a turbo and a big old pipe and a stack. So you're gonna need yourself one of those. You're gonna need a tuner. You're gonna need a tuner. Now, the old trucks, they can roll a bit of coal, but you need a tuner to kick it up a notch, you know what I mean? Because it's not enough, you know? And you need a light bar. That's the ninth thing. And the bigger the light bar, the more coal you'll roll. I think that's how, you know, the fellers with the 50-inch going right across the roof and that, so it must play some important. You must need it. You must need it. Goddamn flies. Look at them. Never seen the likes of it. Never seen the likes of it. Then you gotta tune your truck for it, eh? So once you get here, you gotta tell it that you took your DPF off. And oh my God. Now this is where it's all key. This is where you gotta get it right, see? Do you want to adjust low boost fueling? Now low boost fueling is he fuels it right up, right to Jesus and puts out the smoke. That's where that's from. So you wanna go up? Well holy shit. So once all that gets done, takes a Jesus eternity, she's ready to rumble. Is how you rolls coal in a diesel. You can't screw that up. If you likes my videos, you knows what to do. You knows the drill, eh? You guys, you have a great day now. You hear? You have a great day.